What? So not only were you living in the tent, but now you moved into Prince Yugi's house? Seriously? I thought it was strange how you've been spending so much time talking to the prince in Orange Top lately. Now I understand. Hey, great idea. Let's check it out right now. So that makes it okay to write that dime store smut?